Crossroads.
Three,
two, Valentina, your smile is beautiful.
One,
I can't wait to see how this turns out.
Competition. Good.
Jesus.
truth.
Well, yeah. And this is what legends are made of. Now, I may be a congenial queen, but remember, I have won every reading challenge I've ever been in. The shade of it all.
Control, I will be your guide through tonight's extra special episode of RuPaul's Drag Race Live!
Hey, sister girl. You look good from afar. But look, we just have a little girl pop out. We don't work here.
Actually, we're not working for anyone that's dressed as Sister Mary Clarence over here, Dolores Van Cartier from Sister Act. So take that plastic punk ass remote control and shove it right up your mother.
I don't know about you guys, but dealing with these queens, I already feel like I need a cocktail. Y'all bear with me one moment. Nick. Hey, Nick. Nick, the leader of the pit crew, but also known as my boyfriend. Thank you, Nick. Oh my God, delicious. Isn't Nick sexy? Yes, he is. Okay, look, but do not touch because Nick works for me. Thank you, Nick. Get on out of here. Okay, tonight, these queens are competing for the title of America's Next Drag Superstar. But first, they must survive a mini challenge, a maxi challenge, and nobody gets out of here tonight until these queens lip sync for their mother tugging lives. And there's one more thing, guys. There is a twist. That's right, girls, a twist. For the first time in Drag Race history, our extra special guest judge is you, the audience. So pay attention, because tonight you guys will decide who becomes America's next drag superstar, and the competition starts right now.
You?
Challenge, you better twerk as you shake your padded asses to some of my favorite dance moves. But you won't be doing it alone. Oh, pit crew.
Here we go.
Minaj. Don't hurt him, Timmy. Don't hurt him, girl. Dances of the 1980s. Go!
Race, where we have the finest technology 1972 has to offer. Okay, here's what we need you guys to do. We need you guys to scream, hoot, and holler for the queen you thought was tonight's greatest dancer.
Me.
So, first up, are you team Derek Berry?
Britney Spears. Oh, very 2022.
Okay. Oh my God, you guys, you've had a doozy of a year. You've gotten married this year. You've got the carburetor is still going. Look at it.
Oh.
Okay. You've gotten married this year. Yeah. You've got a new song out with Elton John.
Hold me closer, tiny dancer.
All right, girl. No lip singing here. Let's hear it for the tantalizing she is, Naomi Smalls. Come on, y'all. Keep the clapping coming. That's how the clapping be to work, y'all.
I'm gonna yell Jesus in this bit.
Okay, spectacular. Let's hear it for Latrice Royale. Gracious, I love it.
Oh my God.
Let's hear it for the gorgeous town of South Plastique, Tiara! she said that's quite enough. She got shit to do. And last but not least, it's Milk Sick with the Milk. She is Silky Nutmeg and I.
Okay.
The audience and the clapping reader have spoken, and the winner of tonight's mini challenge is Latrice Royale! Congratulations, Latrice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. As winner of tonight's mini challenge, you have won a free lap dance by the pit crew member of your choice.
For real.
Absolutely. So choose wisely.
The juice is loose, baby.
Anyone that you want. Got a whole smorgasbord up here for you.
What
should I
do, y'all?
He's going to pick boyfriend, huh? See, I do say so myself.
No, I got another show, just not the host.
Okay, who's it going to be?
It's going to be your boyfriend, Nick.
Wait, girl, don't pick my boyfriend. Girl, pick somebody else. Wait, hold on, Nick. Wait, hold on.
Baddest bitch of all, beat that face and tease that wig. Because we're about to get all up in this gig.
Joan Crawford, mostly all too young to know what that is. But all it really is, it's just a fake slap. That's all. A fake slap. a fake, y'all hear me saying it right? A fake, what kind of slap is it? A fake slap, okay? But listen, because you're here, you're celebrating your honeymoon with your beautiful new bride, I'm prepared to let you fake bitch slap me, okay? And I'm gonna tell you exactly how to do it. You just face me, okay? And I want you to take your left hand, and I want you to go back as far as you can. And remember, it's a fake slap, so miss my face. You understand that, right? Okay, okay. Y'all see that on the camera. He understand what I'm saying, okay? So, and I want you to just, we're just gonna be real dramatic. I want you to just pretend like you have never heard of Black History Month and just go. Okay, Quiz, y'all doing too much. Okay, so. Do y'all have Black History Month on Scott? Y'all do? Oh, God bless y'all. Y'all so good. Okay, here we go. I'm ready. Fake slap. Here we go. Okay, Robbie. You liked it, didn't you? You can't help but to be tickled. Okay, Robbie, I enjoyed it as well. Let's do one more for the road. One more fake slap for the road. Here we go. Okay, little Scottish daddy. All right, honey. Okay. I thoroughly enjoyed that. I really did, but I need to tell you something, okay? I don't know if you and Mary have been paying attention to the show, but I have a boyfriend, okay? And he actually works here. He's in the show. He's a leader of the pit crew. He's got some anger management issues. He's the jealous type, you already know. And one of his triggers is just seeing, you know, random newlyweds from Scotland come all the way over here just to get on stage and slap me around for no good reason. So, just so we can make this as awkward as humanly possible. Hey, Nick. Nick. So what? Damn, Nick, slow down. He never even touched it. It's all right. Put your hat on, babe. It's all right. It's all right. Chill. Okay, Robbie, you didn't even flinch, did you? You weren't even worried. Okay, y'all don't probably have bombers like we have over there. Okay, listen. Here's what's actually gonna happen. Nick has some cue cards with some jokes that he has written about me. Okay, if you don't mind, I'd like for you to read the jokes that are on the cards, and hopefully the jokes that you say can convince me to bitch slap you. Okay, sound fair? Good, great. Here we go, Nick, first card. I can't wait to hear this in your lovely Scottish accent. It's gonna sound extra condescending, you know.
Asia, I haven't seen someone this bloated since Ross Matthews in season 7.
Get those nuts away from her face. Large and in charge, it's Latrice Royale.
This is not my time. I've been doing this for 25 years, and all I wanted to do when I came back here was get my crap.
I am brave, I am brave.
200th queen to prance into this workroom. She's toxic. And now, for something completely different, Dan Barry.
Outer space, the final Enterprise. Its ultimate mission, to explore queer new worlds, to seek out new queens and new civilizations, to boldly go where no human has gone before.
Thank you.
Which two queens will be in our very first lip sync of the night. So, here we go. Okay guys, first up for our lip sync we have... in our very first lip sync of the night. So, ladies, prior to tonight, you were asked to prepare a lip sync extravaganza to the tune of Bang Bang. So, plastic tiara, silky nutmeg ganache, assume the position. Two queens stand before me. In a moment, one of you will chante, which means stay. And one of you will sashay away. Ladies, this is your last chance to impress the audience and save yourself from elimination. The time has come. Reach lip sync for your life. Love and don't fuck it up. During a lip sync, I'm gonna talk to the people backstage. They always know what to do when these things happen. Y'all just wait 1 second. Hi, Rue. Come okay, it appears that for the first time in history, someone has hit the jackpot out in the casino and it has short-circuited the entire electrical grid. Okay, and on top of that, Plastique Tiara has 17 curling irons plucked up backstage, so now all that shit is fucked up too. Okay, but what do you want me to tell the people? Because the people start hearing it. Okay, funny thing is, she just wanted me to tell you guys that the, okay, see, she just wanted me to explain to you fine people that the, okay, see, well, what happened was the stuff backstage, okay, I don't know what to tell y'all, sorry, it's not my fault, but show's over, good night, we'll see y'all next time, thank y'all!
We're ready.
The show is over! Okay. Who said encore? This is not Wicked. We ain't got no damn encore prepared for y'all. Okay, y'all, let's just get along. Okay, let's just get along. I can understand your frustration, I could understand why you guys would be upset, why y'all would wanna just drink up all of Hennessy and just turn all these tables upside down. I can understand that. But guess what? I have an idea. I know where we can find the results of the lip sync, how we can finish the show properly, give you guys the level of entertainment that you actually pay for. I know where the answer lies. Nick, bring me my purse. Don't we look nice, y'all? Yes. Pull it out, because people is antsy. They were fighting for it. Okay, let me see. Okay, guys, right here. Okay, it says that in the event of a she emergency or an act of yes, God, the title of America's Next Drag Superstar goes to the leader of the pit crew. Wait, Nick, so how did you? Well, here we have it. America's Next Drag Superstar is Nick. So that's how you gonna do me? You just gonna win everything and just take all the prize money, and you and your friends, y'all just gonna get into your Chevy Equinox and y'all just gonna leave?
It's nothing personal, babe. It's just drag.
See, it's times like this I wish RuPaul was here to give us some words of wisdom.
You know what they say, losing is the new winning. Who said that again? Make it rain for Silky Nutmeg and Nut. Get your ass out of here.